The standard 60 minutes versus I'm just gonna put the link in the Discord.
Okay. Is this the final match?
Yeah, I think you and me don't have to play anyone else for some reason, but like I think some people played like four matches. I guess because we won both our first two. I don't know. I don't really know how Force is doing it. I'm not gonna argue.
Okay. I'm in game.
Yep. Are you going first or am I?
I am. Are you ready?
Yep. No, it'll auto abort in 40 seconds. So.
Yeah, I'm moving.
It was stupid. I'm just going to concede. You know what you're doing way more than me.
I can come on. Tell. Play the game. Win. I can make a mistake. Way. I already made one. Oh, round two?
No.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, there's no way. Yeah.
You were so early in the game.
Yeah. But see, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just reacting. You're actually fucking doing things.
I'd rather play the game.
I wouldn't. I don't need to fucking see how it's gonna end. I know how it's gonna end.
Well, that was an anticlimactic end there.
No.
All right.
See you.
See you. Well, maybe I'll just play a match, random match. Oh, that's my other match. God damn, he's pushing me hard. Move here. Which he wants me to do. He can just might be the best choice to do. Because if I move back, queen just moves in and I'm toast. I think I have to move up. That? Oh, yeah, I already knew what that was. I let that happen. Okay. Quick 3-minute gram. See what happens. It's not a long game. It's a 3-minute game. I gotta do shit. Well, I make this exchange. Oh, really? I thought he was gonna move his queen up. Yeah, to each his own, I guess. And percent. You know, he was thinking about it. Hide. Lot of death in front of her. Oh, you idiot. All right, now this is where I die. I can't believe I did that. Yeah. I think he can just... Oh, he lost that chance. I mean, now he's got the rook there, but... It's pretty ridiculous. I lost that match with one move. One stupid move. I can't believe I did that. Well, there, have a rook. Come get it. Fuck you. I got your queen. He's so far ahead now, though. Oh yeah, timer. Short game, forgot. Oh, come on. Think. Yeah. And then, what do you got? What's your plan? Okay. Really? You could just checkmate me. Oh wait, or my incant. Yet. There you go. Jeez, took you a while. Alright, well, I won the match that was important, so... Good game. Well, let's see who's in... Who all's here? I saw like one person or something, right? That channel. Who are you? Speak. Oh, okay. I thought it was someone I knew. Let's play one more. I feel like I barely got to warm up with that last match. Except do 5 minutes. That's more my speed. That one always annoyed me, that move. Because they almost always sacrifice the rook here. Unless they back up. Which, why even bring it forward if you're just going to back up? Yeah, exactly like that. Why even bring it forward? His queen and rook are still trapped. Let's see what he can do. If he notices it. Oh, I messed up. I didn't notice his rook there. What? Apparently he didn't notice. Oh, he's 477. No wonder he didn't notice. New favorite maneuver. If he lets me. Or I'll just put it back where it was. It's pretty aggravating to have a knight right there. I mean, he can't really do any damage there yet. Teasing him. Oh, I see what I should have done. That was a mistake. Come on, 5 minute game, not a 3 minute game. Shoot. Ah, he blocked it. there, probably. Oh. Damn, just finding openings. This night's getting business done. He moves, takes the knight, which he did. Let's do this. I don't want to move my king yet. And if he exchanges queens, I'm fine with it. Because, oh, good point, good point. What are you gonna do? I wanted to get aggressive, but it would have been a mistake. Think about this for a second. Save for one move. Gave away that huge lead I had just for really. Four seconds, dude. come on, let me finish it. No one's letting me finish it. I look how many blunders I made. Well, let's look at this game report. It's going to scold me here. Ten best moves. Quite a few mistakes. Let's look, shall we? A balanced game. Blunder? Alright, what's the best move? I could see how that'd be good. I like putting the knights up front, though. Yeah, yes I did. Yeah, that was the move right there. Really? I mean, castling's good and all, but I would have rather tried to take out to guard the knight. Sure, sure. I think I just missed that at the time. Yeah. See, I thought about that, but the knight would just take it, and I didn't know if it would be worth it, just sacrificing the pawn and wasting the surprise there. Oh wait, that was a checkmate. It was a checkmate? There. No, that's... Okay. He would have moved there. No, that's check. Oh, that was checkmate. Oh well, I still ended up winning. Well, GG. That was a lot of build up for not much. I guess I'll be on here the next game of games unless I'm able to do some painting before then. I'm not sure if I'll be able to or not, just because work's so crazy right now. So, we'll see, I guess.